For the glute kickback machine, start by resting your chest against the body pad, grabbing the handles, and placing one foot on the platform and one foot on the ground. If you find that you're on your tiptoes, use weight plates to give yourself an extra few inches so that your foot rests flat. With the opposite foot, drive through the heel to push the platform away, fully extending your knee and your hip. Squeeze the glute at the top, then return to the starting position and repeat.